Not yet, Batman. You're lacking something. And I don't just mean basic intelligence.
Relying on a giant plant to save your ass? Yeah, let me know how that works out.
Still no word from Gordon. I'm worried, Batman. He swore he'd never let anyone ever hurt her again. He won't forgive himself for that.
You saved my kid brother, Tommy. I don't know how to thank you. I owe you, Batman. Big time.
The militia must have been planning this for months. Maybe longer.
Hearing about Barbara? It's hit everyone pretty hard here. Never seen Cash so torn up about something before.
Seeing him behind bars like that made me feel sick. I worked under that guy for 10 years. He's like a brother.
One flamethrower and jetpack? Worn by Garfield Lenz, aka Firefly. Why can't Gotham have a normal pyromaniac, you know? Why does ours have to... One modified flare gun. One machine gun haphazardly duct-taped to a grenade launcher. And one good old-fashioned baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harlan. One hell of a lot of money. Stolen from various Bank of Gotham branches across one rocket launcher, acid damage coin, and twin semi-automatic handguns. Used by one pig mask and butcher's knife. Used by Laszlo Valentin.
Oh, there you are. Look! It's
one
my
stuffed
stuff.
Bear in a canister of type.
So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue.
We had to let
they think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around. Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
One black mask worn by Black Mask, a.k.a. Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots. The night Joker showed up.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Knight's gonna have his hands around your throat again, Batman. Next time he's finishing the job.
Now's my chance to free Selina from the orphanage. This sick game has gone on long enough.
Agreed, sir. Best of luck.
Exam. Cute, shall we? This is it. One last hoop to jump through, then I'm free to rob Gotham blind. I mean, you know, make sure everyone got out. I'll check the art galleries first.
Meet the Riddle Square, a puzzle which draws influence from both late 20th century puzzle cubes and mid-15th century torture devices.
If Eddie wanted us to play a game of life-size chess, he could have left us more pieces.
I don't think that was the idea.
Riddle me this. How can you play my game when you've already been barred?
We need to move the blocks.
Well, hurry up then. Surely one of those toys of yours can get the job done. All these generators. Why does Eddie need so much power?
We need to stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'd be my job.
Congratulations. Now let's cut to the best part.
Selena, watch out. Get ready.
Riddle Eddie, seriously.
You get used to it.
Ah, beginner's luck. Let's intensify proceedings. You will not win this!
Still not a riddle, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. The final riddle.
peace by the end. Let's go.
You smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself.
Now, to be fair, Catwoman, in cat years, you had a very good run.
It's still not a riddle, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. End. The final riddle.
Some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'd be my job. Give me a second to compose myself.
You can leave anytime.
I knew that. I just like dodging the saw blade. Give me a second to compose myself.
You can leave anytime.
I knew that. I just like dodging the saw blade.
My apologies, Catwoman, but you see, I had a point to prove.
Still not a riddle, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. End. The final riddle.
We need to stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'd be my job.
Keys by the entrance.
Now, to be fair, Catwoman, in Cat Years, you had a very good run.
It's still not a riddle, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. End. The final riddle.
We need to stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'd be my job.
It's done. Keys by the entrance. Let's go.
Oh, you smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself. Would you do the honors? You know what the worst thing about this was? It looked cheap. Well, handsome, what are we waiting for? So is it just Central Gotham that's evacuated? Or are the mansions empty too?
Scarecrow threatened the entire city, Selina.
And it's such a tragedy. You go save the day, and I'll make sure Bruce Wayne locked his doors.
Good luck with that. I need to find Riddler's trophies, all of them, to draw him out.
When confronted with your obvious superior, then I will stoop to your pathetic pugilistic level and make you! I designed the suit to perfectly defend myself against your violent excesses, so please understand that this is an innocent victory above all.
Can't think and hit at the same time. Thank you, Batman, for teaching me the effectiveness of violence tonight! Enough! This is beneath me! You are beneath me! You want to finish this, detective? Then you must earn the privilege!
Solve every last riddle in this city and I'll fight you, Batman, but not a moment before.
Or we could just leave you down there, Eddie. Come on, Batman. This cat wants to prowl. Fresh air, freedom, and darkness. Perfect. How shall we celebrate? I know a couple of poor, defenseless museums. But then again, I also know a couple of hotels.
Tonight's not over yet. There's more work to be done.
Of course there is. You do know how to kill the mood. Do you ever take the night off? Do you ever take the suit off?
Not on nights like this, Selina. It's what I do.
Fine. I guess I'll hit an art gallery or two, while the big bad bat's distracted.
You're not going to thank me?
Why? It's what you do.
This Arkham Knight. It seems personal. Like he's not really in it for the giddy thrill of causing pain. Loser.
You'll fight me if I find your trophies? Fine, Nigma. I'll hold you to it. Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Stop!
We just lost three drones near the botanical gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Rattlers. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Sir! position now, sir. He's surrounded.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Take Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
truth, Batman. What pains you most is that life will carry on without you. Your crusade has meant nothing.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.